All right, YouTube. Part two is putting the Jeep top back on.
So I lined it up pretty easily. Flat. I had to do a little small adjustments like that. There you go.
All set. Thank you.